Italian Prime Minister Giuseppe Conte cruised through a confidence vote in the lower house of parliament to confirm his government's majority. Conte, backed by the anti-establishment five-star movement and the far-right League, can now forge ahead with his coalition programme, which includes tax cuts, benefit hikes and a reform of the justice system. He's also promised to get tough in negotiations with the EU, complaining that current fiscal rules are too rigid and don't focus enough on economic growth. Conte told the lower house that his government aimed to increase growth and simultaneously reduce the debt mountain, the third largest in the world in absolute terms. The opposition accused the 53-year-old lawyer, who has no political or administrative experience, of being a puppet in the hands of his two coalition partners, and say he's made a string of pledges that debt-laden Italy could never afford.